you go. There you go. Come on.
We might be too tired.
Oh, I found a dog.
Baby.
She's gonna reach it. She's gonna get it.
Ooh, a dog. Yay! You got it!
These arms are going to be tired by the end of this day.
Oh, cool. Yeah. What's
that? Hi.
Tweezers?
Hi.
I'm so scared. I did it.
Oh, we don't have the puppy.
No, that's not. Oh, we have all the puppies.
Yeah, which one is it?
Charlie and... Oh, there. Oh, he's beautiful.
Oh, my goodness. Auntie's going high. Oh my gosh, it's taller than you! Oh my gosh!
What is that, man?
Oh, Benny can see. Who's this? Who's that guy? Remember?
You remember his name?
I can't either.
You numb numbing?
Okay, so now you're at $60, $65, $66,
$67.
Withdraw.
Oh, yeah. Good to see you. Oh my goodness, you get so much stuff.
What you got in your basket?
Oh.
Oh, Nana.
Have a good nap, okay?
He's eating a bit.
Alright, so Nora's getting put down for a nap. What time is it right now? Noon. I'll probably leave here in 2-3 hours to go to Papa's house. And we haven't been to Papa's house as a family, I don't think ever. So, Papa's house flooded, and it's been a long process for them. So, we're gonna go have some gumbo while it's still mildly cool down here.
Spice it for the kiddos, but it's gonna need some flavor.
Can you get all the stuff?
Yeah, I'm just chopping it up real fine, so.
I don't
have some. Salt and pepper. It's not cooperating with me, that thing.
I'm full of banana.
Stay in the chair.
If she don't want to stay in the chair, then she don't eat.
You don't have to cry. Cry. Mama's
Yeah, definitely. That's in for me, please.
All right, baby.
Let's see.
Hey, Mom, I'm ready to eat.
Okay, great. Don't do that, then.
You gotta ask Wesley about his Texans thing when he gets here.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Yeah.
The Texans thing.
Just,
so what?
Oh.
What's an amber?
It's a little bitty piece of wood that's on fire.
What if we
up in
grab?
The air.
What if we grab another piece of wood and we put it on top of that big flame? Fire to keep warm. Or take off your jacket. I took off my jacket. What happened? Are you warm? Yeah.
Put it in the flame because it's going to burn. You just put it right above the flame.
You are good.
Because I have her marshmallow. Is this good?
Got to put it just a little bit longer.
Papa, it's burning good.
Mikey. Good morning. We had cereal? How was the cereal? Cereal face.
So this afternoon we have a party for our cousin. Now she has been in our family for
two years
as a foster child. And this afternoon's party is her gotcha party. So she isn't officially going to be signed over until tomorrow. But it's a pretty big deal. It's a huge deal. It's definitely been a roller coaster for our whole family, up and down, just not knowing what's going to happen. But tomorrow she will officially be a Bertner.
Yay!
So she's going to be part of our family legally. She's always been a part of our family since day one, but tomorrow will be legal. And today is
the party to
celebrate that. But it's gonna be a pretty day. It's gonna be outside in the park. A little chilly, but it'll be fun.
It'll be great.
Lots of people.
It'll be great, huh? Mm-hmm. It's gonna be great.
But before that, we gotta do adult stuff. Cook food, wash clothes.
Mm-hmm.
Take naps.
I agree.
It's about 12:30. Starting to pack up for the party. Leaving the house 12:30, 12:40.
Yeah, 12:30.
It's always an event leaving the house. Always. It's never smooth and easy.
Not anymore.
But right now we're going to pick up the
sandwich.
Party platters, trays, and sandwich. All right, Casco. Gonna get some sandwiches. We got the sandwiches.
You okay?
Going to the park.
Okay. I need you to bring my camera. Please.
Just got to the park and we scoped it out. We got our table. Now to go in the park closer so we can. Unload everything and get ready for the party. Seriously, could not ask for better weather.
You need to look at Gammy.
Yeah, can you see?
Gammy got your food. Gammy? Who is that? Who is that? Good Gammy.
Baby growing up in front of Gammy. Just like them.